22.
Okay, that was 22 last time, right?
20.
20, okay, or 22, you're right.
Are we supposed to have our handicaps memorized?
Well, yeah. But it doesn't matter. If you make it, it's like, you're okay. Handicaps, but, Really? What do you got? You make the cut, you lose half your draft. You take the four pitch and sack it up and go. It's up to you.
I earned the four pitch.
Then write it down. Four pitch. Your PGA is on.
What's your average back?
Let me go right down 450.
He'll tell you what his handicap is.
Yeah. What's your league average?
Yeah. Hold on, I booked from last year.
Is it?
No.
Not last year.
Hold on, Jordan.
What?
You better look me up.
That was a previous year.
Oh, what was that?
I don't remember last year.
What were you?
I don't remember last year. I was probably like 185.
Oh, really?
What up, y'all? What up, y'all?
Next week, you can call me, y'all, baby.
All right, this is the first game.
Why?
First game. This is the Masters. This is GB4 on the 2021 Masters. It's gonna go by quick, y'all. Four games. Let me share this link real quick. It may disappear, but hold on. Let me share, copy link. If it closes, I'll be right back, all right? Okay. All right, we're back. I just had to share the live real quick. So I'm having thumb issues with my GB4. Thank you. Alright, what we got? What's up, y'all? What up, Bull in person? No, this is it's called the ASU Experience. The college coach puts out patterns, so it's three patterns. I'm below the Masters now. Next will be Carmen Salvino, then Wolf. That I got like two balls of practice on Wolf. Good thing is the pace is quick up. The pace is quick. So I'll try to check the comments when I can. Making a tape adjustment. Masters may be the best pattern I bowl on tonight, honestly speaking. What we miss? What I miss? And it's my first time here too. But I can almost call it off my hand on Masters. Like, all I do is let it go. I'm still trying to pry it off my hand right now because I have to be so, you know, so dead on. Playing bully ball on the pattern. All right, here we go. This place is slippery too. I have no footing right now. Doing the GB4 right now. GB4. What up, David? What up, Fred? You said I broke 100. All right, we got 104 in the 6, 9 spare in the 7. What up, Vic? Bowling on a Masters pattern right now. I'm scared to change balls. I'm right there with the GB4, but I have to get, it's gonna be 3 different patterns tonight, Fred. Right now I'm bowling on the 2021 Masters pattern. They do short, medium, and long. Both the Masters, like, it don't take me long. Exactly, like, hey David, I didn't even throw the horizon in practice. I didn't think about it. I had to go with like comfort. I didn't want nothing that was gonna be too lazy or too jumpy. I know my GB4 is pretty blendy. I threw like a rush shot on the Carmen shot, so I have no idea what that's gonna do. So it may be proton physics for Wolf and Carmen the last, well, it's 4 games. I think position round, we get to pick our own pattern, I think. I didn't even bring pin down. Yeah, that would have been nice. Thank you. Like I said, I know where to throw it. It's just, I have to make micro adjustments because I know if I like, oh, I gotta get it right, then I'm a leaking and I'm a 6'9". Pick 2 off or something. Josh, Put me in the game, coach. What's all this urethane talk I'm hearing they had to throw during the Masters? Give me a GB4, homie. What up, y'all? Sorry, Paul. I am.
Of course you are.
Everybody wanted to watch me bowl, like watch me struggle.
Yeah, struggle is.
I'm an entertainer. Hey, 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 watch your mouth, Todd. Watch your mouth. All right. 10th frame, y'all. I needed that to push just a little bit further, y'all. I'm hot, like, that, I felt that was a good shot, like, 179, wow, terrible. Okay, I'm gonna move lanes here. So we skip one, right?
Yeah, so on your sheet it should say.
Okay.
Have fun.
This is long, right? Quote, quote.
44 foot.
Okay. That's my wheelhouse. So we got Sam Cooley, we got Jacob in the house. Hey, hit that like button for your boy, though, one time.
He's trying to get some popularity.
Oh. He's just an entertainer. Urethane is a curse word. So this is Carmen Salvino here.
Down yonder.
Hey, Wolf may be the, I don't know. Wolf may be the sleeper.
I think I'm gonna react.
Yeah?
I can get my urethane to react early. Purple Hammer's 2 weeks.
But they short pattern, my ball's on hook on short. So I'm gonna throw a proton. And call it good. Right? All right, y'all, I'm just waiting to, man, I hated that I opened in the tent. That's gonna bug me. I had a high game on the pier, though. That's not saying much, but. So,
skip 2 pairs or 1 pair?
Skip 1.
Put it this way. My goal is to get the gutter to hook. It hooks now.
Okay.
Throw a 500 crux prime up there. I'm planning to burn a hole track.
Wow.
So, it's got a hook. I stole a promotion basically of 5 and it looked pretty good.
Okay. So, I'm going to probably ball chain. I'm going to go. I'm going to probably finish both proton. Proton, proton. All right, I'm just getting my stuff, y'all. Sam Cooley in the house. They're all fades right now. Oh, that's yours. I got one somewhere.
Yeah, I think you already moved it.
My proton? Nah, it's right here. So we gotta bring out the big boy. Put a long pattern here. Going for it.
We got three protons.
Okay. I'm trying to see where I can set this up at for y'all. I'm gonna go on the, let's see, where we at? I miss a lot of y'all comments though. What up y'all? All right, so this is Carmen. So, if you guys heard me, keep let everybody know in the chat. Sorry, BB Drag. So let people know in the chat, I'm bowling on Carmen Salvino right now. This game is Carmen Salvino. First game, the Masters, 179 with an open in the 10th. I could have shot like 214 that game. All right, so let me set this up right here for y'all one time. All right, y'all, wish me luck. Can y'all see? Yeah, that's a good view, right? Try to go this way a little bit. Good guess, baby. Good guess. You can only practice, you get like 10 minutes of practice. The first 7 minutes, you have to stay on your own lane. Then the last three, you can ball any pair you want. So that's why it's like a guessing game right now on the Carmen shop. So yeah, I think I'm in the right area, maybe one or two boards right a little bit. That should be okay. This will be my 200 game for sure, I think. Hope so. Thank you. Let me see.
I won't be here next week, I'll be in Vegas. Oh yeah. You guys want to practice with me?
Other than 3 o'clock, so as well, so unsure we know. Other than that, no. I'll text him.
So that was a board. I moved a couple right. Let's see, where we at? Like I said, it's a fast pace, so sorry about y'all on the comments. I'm trying to catch them all though, or at least come back to them. But I think that was a good shot. I moved one and one right. I just gotta maintain my speed. Or my soft speed, I can't get over amp with it. What's up with that, man? They could have gave me that. Oh, it's good. It's just a fun little, like, $25 for a game. Just like a practice session, pretty much. So it's like a tournament, but I'm not that sit down and be focused type of bowler. I got to be hype, active, talkative, chilling, you know. That one just a tad. Yeah, Graham, I'm gonna try to do the four games. I got 42%, should be good. It's only three people on the pair, so it'll be pretty quick. What up, Mom? What up? We're Brooklyn at Tugboat, right? And I'll look good on the score.
Hit the broadside of a barn now. It's like 2 feet in front of me. I'm just missing.
Yeah, but long patterns, I love long patterns because the ball naturally goes where I want it. Grant, it's kind of, it's like a tournament. It's not sanctioned, but it's like a tournament type of deal. Because it's match play, side pots, all that.
Oh, wait. Something's wrong. That's not me. Yeah. Oh, what a shame.
Yours and mine.
Damn. I'm just following you, Noah.
You gotta be on the right side, too.
Guess there was some out of turns, so let's see what we got. What we got? I got my Hyro Max GB4 Proton Physics Trident Horizon Parallax Effect. How many was that? Oh, and my Kinetic Platinum.
I get a bonus ball.
And these approaches are slippery as you know what. Let's see. What we got? What we got?
That was terrible.
Cooper ball down from the what's the I don't think none of my stuff is gonna get that early though. Cause a Proton is gonna probably work double duty. Cause it'll be on the cause my balls usually don't hook on the short. So it's probably gonna be Proton on the long and the short. I love like longer patterns. I can hit it as much as I want and the ball is just gonna just slide and skate. Like, love it. Yeah, man, Jacob's bowling right now. I know Jacob. Well, he's here anyway. Jacob's my guy. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, tad bit flat on that one. I knew it was right area, but I knew I probably didn't have enough or not enough rotation to get it back. Thank you, thank you. Got y'all. All right, thank you. Nice shot. Old school throws, Jason Eubank speed right there. I'm older, I think. Okay. But yeah, so. This is the Carmen. All right, see what we can do. Set up for the ninth frame. It's just this lane, we're talking like a difference between like a board or two. 10 pins is usually 27-28 on a normal. I've been clocked at 33 when I'm like furious. But see, that's the difference between, you know what I mean, like having a ball rep or like having 30 balls. Like I would throw two proton physics, one like another with just like a tad bit more surface so it doesn't get down the lane so much, you know what I mean? That's just like the difference in pros and not. Like, besides like one shot, hopefully I don't jinx myself, but besides the washout, I go strike, washout, strike. That was a Brooklyn. No, that was a strike. No, that was a Brooklyn. Seven pin. Double, 10 pin strike, 10 pin. Like, I'm in the pocket. So don't let people tell you, like, oh, you gotta be super, I mean, like, it's, we all know it's about matching up now. What up, Mikey? Bowling on Carmen Salvino. Nexus Wolf. All right, 10th frame. So, 190, hold on. I mean, I threw like a field ball, I was kind of irritated. But, I was at washout trying to get lined up. Bad shot, 7-pin, double, 10-pin, strike 10-pin. So you see how 190s could easily be 230s if I get my hits. Like, I've seen worse carry. Let's see. But yeah, y'all, I mean, moral of the story is you have to be a little bit more accurate on the patterns, but don't be afraid to bowl on the, because it's not, you know what I mean? It's not like, oh my God, I have to be, you got a little bit of area. You got a little bit. But you gotta have the right ball speed. On this right lane, it was like too forward. Just couldn't make the corner. But what's that, 179, 192? PBA patterns, just spurred a moment. Off of 10 minutes of practice, bowling once a week. I'm not tripping. So, this is where you guys gonna shoot 120 right here. This is my 120 game. This is gonna be a Wolf. Let's see if we can get lined up off of Chris here.
How's it going, man?
Are y'all the next?
Huh?
Y'all the next? You can hear my ball back there spinning right now.
Hey, I like that. Carmen is nice. It's like impossible to go high.
Yes.
You just let it catch it, make sure you had the right tilt, and then it'll get to the pocket. Like, I think I left three, like, soft 10 pins. Skip. Yeah, oh, right here, right? No, yeah. Right here. We follow them.
Four soft 10s.
Yeah, skip one, and then right here.
I had this game pretty decent. 8th frame, I got one out. Ball checked immediately. Left a 3-6, chopped the 3-10 off. Now it's eating the ball alive. It's gonna be half a purple hammer now.
Wow. Good, the less purple hammers we have in the world, the better, right?
As long as not too soft. That's the cheater ball.
The remake might make a review just because people are teasing me about it, so they want to see me throw your thing.
May or may not have heard from me, but I heard from a good source. I think I'd be better than the old ones.
Okay, okay.
We'll see. new black hammer,
uh-huh.
new purple hammer, we got a new one. So we'll see.
We got a scoop, y'all.
We'll see.
Nah, Cooper, fast pitch was my old grip and it had 32 grit on it, so that ball's pretty much trash. But now I'm going pro time with it because my balls don't hook anyway. So. Six and 174. I'll be lucky. I'll be lucky for $170. See, there's Jacob. I'm scared, y'all. Y'all promise not to laugh at me on this, cause this will be our little secret, all right? This last game never happened. How about we just end the live like right now? I'm scared. With all the urethane that's been on here.
Hey, hurry the fuck up! I broke it.
With all the urethane and it being short, all that carry down. I mean, LL, I don't know. I don't have urethane. I think about five shots on the fresh of it and nothing hooked. But I threw my proton and it kind of stopped and set up and rolled out. So that's like my best look. So I went live so everybody can laugh at me, so.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, you heard that bowling person.
Now you can stay afterwards and hold the
pen.
I'm always here to help.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So I'm live.
Yeah, I'm live. You got Jordan, superstar coach. Jordan Asperger. He coaches all your favorite bowlers. Hogan, everybody. So we got Jacob's birthday, and then
Tom and
Alec.
Baby for him.
Okay, okay.
And there's Alec, who won the Rumble for $10,000.
So he won the Royals, like, for 10 stacks.
Yeah.
Alec Johnson, he's down there, ASU, right there. So Arizona got some hitters out here, you know what I mean? where am I at? Oh, excuse me, sorry. You all right?
Hey, next time you feel like that, I'm good. It's cool. It's okay. It might help me bowl better.
A ton of pitch blacks and purple hammers I've been on this pier. I think Sam Cooley was throwing a pitch black. Purple hammer. Yeah. So, was that a fever pitch? I'm screwed, y'all. I am screwed.
You got a place to stay? I've heard yet.
Yeah, so cool thing about it, see, on this pair, so these two pairs, those are Wolf. And these are the Masters, that's where I started. And that's the Carmen Salvino over there. So they're not bowling the same thing we are. Hey, low key, BB Dragon, that may be a good look though. I think I may have something though. I think I may have a little something though. If I can get to 180, I'll be excited. But it's like it's not hooking though. It's not like a. It's a short not hooking pattern, which is weird.
It's the old
Wolf.
It's the old Wolf. We throw it, and it goes dead straight. So it gets 32 feet and goes hooks and stops. Good luck controlling that.
Yeah. So I'm bowling on the hook stop. All right, I think we're ready, so I'm gonna set up the phone. Hey, if these are every summer, I mean, if this goes on during the summer, this might take the live stream over from Thursdays, because we have more fun, right? Thursdays is kind of like house shot. You don't want to see people on house, right? All right, Rick. All right, y'all, wish me luck.
Let's make a guess.
There's a reason.
Yeah.
They do this, they keep it straight, but they don't, all the young kids do this, and that's why they can't see at the next level.
All
right. People watch all the whoever used to do that in the 80s, in the early 90s.
Yeah.
You go to here and they took it in, but then you had to change the game for it. You're just showing that you're old.
39, like, yeah. I got 32 years on this arm. So that's the thing too, like, so you're working with the college, you know, the coach, you know, PBA level coach, give you pointers, do this whole thing, tell you what you're doing. So it's $25. You start at 6:15, bowl the four games, and you can bowl unlimited up until 10 o'clock. So I can stay after and practice all I want, you know what I mean, and get some coaching. So like I said, Jacob and Hogan and all the ASU players and pretty much anybody who bowls out of Arizona, you know, Jordan works with. All right, let me try to get over this way. Thank you. I think the Proton is too much. I think I got a GB4 this one, I think. Actually, no. I'm going to try to try it on this shot here. Same spot, though. Hey, that was kind of nice right there, though. Alright, oh, where we at, where we at? I don't have none of that. The High Roll Max is just kind of too wishy-washy.
Yeah. I don't want to take it out, but body's like, if you don't, you won't be able to. Right.
I'm not embarrassing myself too much, am I? Remember, I don't bowl. I'm an entertainer, y'all. See if we can double up.
$5 a pop song because I can't give you free pop. So, well, no.
I don't do that anyway.
Yeah, that's good. But if you want the free one, you still have to pay it for the pop. How's it feel?
Yeah.
care about your ball.
Oh, oh your ball.
How's this feel? You feel that coming still?
Yeah, yeah. So,
okay, so the next shot, I just want you to hold that hand out of your guard, out there, and go the whole way. Okay?
I'll hold it out?
Hold it out the whole way. Hold it out. And watch, you're going to feel like your ankle. So where's your phone? Where's your phone?
Right here.
Okay, you're taping it? Good.
Yeah, it's all live. YouTube.
So I'll do that. Good.
What? See, that's why I don't like short patterns, because that ball should have, like, nah, Cooper, it's really easy because my balls don't hook on short patterns. Like, it's like you have to get it to the gutter, but then I think I'm close enough to the gutter, but I'm really not, so I just can't visualize short like that. Like, what am I playing right now, like fifth arrow or something like that? But it feels like I'm walking up the bar return. So, there we go.
Go.
Brother says hi.
Hi, Andre. Love you.
All right. So, he said my shoulder moves a lot, so to hold my hand out, I guess horizontal the whole time, maybe? We'll try it.
Hey, Jordan. Start like this?
Yep.
Like, start.
Yep. Go ahead. Wow. Oh, shit. That's good, though. Wow. Did you feel being on the inside? Did you see the ball roll?
Yeah.
That was so beautiful.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that looked
pretty
nice. There you go.
So just control.
I actually have tilt. No, I do. That was beautiful.
That felt so okay. Weird.
You're on the inside of the ball, and the ball can control the lane. Okay. You can't control the lane if you're doing this. Okay. Andre, you see that, baby? That's coaching. He only got that courtesy of you. Dude, I love you, Andre.
Do it again.
So you're trying to move it a little forward. Okay? The other one, you know, looks like that one. That one tried to grab on it and you got here. You can't throw the ball from here. Okay, normally you're driving.
I don't really have.
Here you go. You're right.
Two?
Okay, you might not have.
I don't have
one. See, that means you gotta be safe. Don't wait a friend. Put it in now.
I don't have one.
I don't have a fucking ball, I think.
I don't bowl. I'm just a bubble.
Here you go. I haven't bowled in 10 years. I got some danger. Give me a good one. Yeah, so this does. All right, yeah. As long as you're struggling the right lane, I don't care. Left lane, then you can't see it.
good. Now it's just a matter of getting lined up.
Was that out? That was
that was perfect.
Yeah.
When you go home and watch that, you know, just take a look at that, because you were underneath it, you were here, you had direction like Sam.
Yeah.
Sam does the same thing, where it's inherent like that.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
So I actually see what he's talking about. With rotation though, like that last shot felt really good. So of course he's not gonna want me to bowl like that, but just wants me to feel what I should be at the release. You know what I mean? It's all about feeling what you're supposed to do. And then once you go back to like your normal shot, you're like, oh, okay, now I can feel it. So I'm gonna do one more, a few more like that. See what's up. But see, I feel that, like, that felt, yeah, so when you guys talk about, like, how do you change your rotation and stuff, little stuff like that matters. I can literally feel, like, myself getting, coming around the ball more, like, that, I don't know how to explain it, but it feels a lot different. Because, like you said, my shoulder isn't jerky.
He follows the floor. Noah, what the hell are you doing, man?
I follow you. You don't follow me.
Hey. All right. So yeah, so I'm throwing this game out because it's Wolf and it's short pattern, so I probably wouldn't have shot anything over 150 anyway. But it's good to feel that, like. It's always good to get a second set of eyes sometimes, you know? As long as they certify and it makes sense. So now it's a lining up issue, so I'm gonna move another board right and get the ball, I guess, to the gutter some more.
So you should be up.
You're a plate behind.
Okay. I struck on this one last one.
Switched on me right
in the middle of my speed. So you're on this lane, right? You're on the number 5. You remember what you did for the previous race. Okay, no, you're at 8 left. The previous one, not the one you're making. 9. People follow their lane numbers. But what we got?
Okay. So he somehow got behind us. I don't know how to work it.
Yes, I'm on this way. Alright, so over here, see, yeah, okay. Alright, y'all. But yeah, I probably need like layout, different layouts. Like, well, I know for sure I'm gonna need different layouts when I bowl on sports, but for what I have, I think I'm good. All right, I'm up. I feel a difference. So 141 practicing, but I can feel a difference now, and that just goes back to my balls not hooking on short. So I think I could actually cut a ball back up and do the same thing. Oh no, I ain't tripping at all. I ain't tripping at all. It all is part of the game.
I have a short knee there all the time.
What? So,
you're lining up on the short knee.
This is a position round. So I think we get our patterns, I guess. I don't know how this works.
You want block?
No.
I answered the 16 cents on the short.
Yeah.
Oh, now you're like the three. That's more than a couple marks. Don't you love their view skin? Your man coming down later? You got ball?
Cool.
Where's the other two-handed left-handed brother?
No idea. They don't like this house, so they don't have any.
They don't like this house?
They don't like this house.
So you come here and learn how to bowl.
That's what I tell him.
Yeah. He can go to St. Ambrose then.
So
he
can go to St.
Ambrose
if you
want that. Hello? Hi,
Queen.
You're here?
Hey, did you see something and say happy birthday?
No, I can't hear you.
So we're going into game four.
Thank you!
Well, anything under 40 feet is trash. Put me back on Carmen. Or even the Masters. I had a look on the Masters too. Like the Masters is just touchy. Carmen, that was money. Like that was easy, 220 anything, you know what I mean? Like Wolf, throw the whole pattern away. So I'm just waiting to see what lane I'm going to now, guys, since we already bought on the 3. I think it's based on, I don't know how they put select your last pattern, but I hope it's not Wolf. Oh, those are mine too. Okay, cool. Sitting good on the phone. We had 26%, so we're all right. We get 4 games in. So we're just chilling. So Jacob, so whenever the re-release comes out, and tell him you gotta get in the video, cause I don't do your thing, but the public wants you in the video. So we'll do the Purple Hammer remake video. This will be the start of the video because I don't throw urethane, as you guys know. So.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Hey, we're doing pairs. Come on.
All right. So y'all heard it here first. We got confirmation. Me and Butters with the purple remake. So I think they're, I don't know how they do this. It's like $25. I mean, that's practice anywhere else, but at least I can have a chance to win some money. Not really this one, but I'm just saying in general. What? Okay, so that's how you do it. So it's position round, and then you just select what pair you want to be on. So the higher you bowl, then you have first selection, first dibs of your batter.
Chris, where do you want to go? Where do you want to go?
What?
Where do you want?
You have to take one.
Huh? Is that a choice? Which one? Huh? You have to pick. I can't pick.
What up, Jonathan?
You want 19 or 20 or 21 or 22? Alright. No more on that turn.
So our cross may be a little bit different.
Dave. Here we go. 29, 30? Thank you.
What do we got?
Any pair but this one.
29-30. Yeah, so I'm going back to long over here. So that's where I'm feeling it. So let me go get my my proton physics, y'all, real quick. Put me back on the long stuff.
You know what I did?
I made it through. I don't know.
Get me off of this short stuff. Yeah, that's me. Alright, y'all. Won't be too much more longer. Alright.
Good. You're on the long, so that way you can figure it out.
Oh, I'm loving the long.
I call that lazy arm when you do this.
Yeah.
No more lazy arm.
Lazy arm, alright. All right. The Trident, I think the Trident may be too lazy right now on this. Okay, like I'm going back to the Proton.
Yeah, because the ball.
It is. This is fun, good times right here. This is fun. If y'all in the area, I gotta get out here. Via Linda, Valero Via Linda, like Scottsdale area. So my Trident somewhere, I don't know where it is though. This is the so this is Carmen, so need the long stuff down here. I mean the big boy stuff. Okay, we got Sam on the pier with me. Yes, that's Sam. I thought I put Wolf, Cooper. It must have cut out, but I put it. All right, let me set this up. He was on his pair. I wanted the pattern. Out of all the patterns, I'd rather have the long than that short stuff. Yeah, I think this is weekly, Tara. Thank you. I think this is my description is automatically uploaded. It's like default. So don't pay attention to that. Where Bolero via Linda. I thought I tagged it, but if I didn't, sorry. And not house. This is Carmen Salvino. BB, my first step. it's like I'm walking on the side of my shoe. Hung up on my thumb so bad.
Hey, the ball will be right back to that spin.
I saw that down there. That was fantastic.
Yeah, that was super rap. honestly, I'm gonna have to rewatch. I'm gonna rewatch this live because I have no idea. Like, I don't see my ball until 35 feet down the lane, like literally. So it feels like I'm playing second arrow, but where am I throwing the ball at, y'all? Where's my ball crossing at? Does it look like I'm doing about better? Okay, cool, cool. Third arrow? That was third arrow?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Yeah, Sam has that completely different rotation.
Watch this, he's got a lazy hand right here. Watch this. That arm right here, see that? He's not gonna go lazy hand, Robin. Wow, holy shit. That was pretty fast. This happened.
Yeah.
Okay.
But our shoulder's right, right?
Yeah, I was close. I was short a little bit, so I was good.
So, okay.
Yeah.
I think that was...
Now we're going to see how it's done right.
Are you going to
play me? No, you're getting better, though, with it. We'll watch Sammy do it. One more drink, one more Bacardi, one more dance at this after party. We said, okay, see how we never see his front arm? Boom. Say hi to the family. Here you go. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna put your knees a little forward. Okay, there you go. Perfect underneath that. I couldn't reach up forward, but still look good.
Bend it a little forward?
Yeah, well, because what happened is you're here, like, you're here, leaning forward like this, the shoulder. So I want you to be back here where this shoulder right here touches that knee like this, and that way you're leveraged to start.
Okay.
Okay?
Alright. See? Coaching while we bowling, see? Can y'all see that? Y'all heard, y'all caught all that? I want them to have that.
I see that, I'm like, sorry.
I gotta remember to do that and still open up there, right?
It's really actually open up by the way your angles are.
Okay.
Okay. You gotta learn not how to open up. basketball court, that's where you do basketball. That's where I practice on basketball, same way I do with your brother. You got everything classy out there.
Wow.
Same way I do with Anthony Alex. Same way I do with Jimmy. I want to let you be ready for your game. Same with your brother. So that way you call the lane.
Okay, okay. So it's like I have to take all the coaching and apply it back into my game to get, like, you know, the power game and whatnot back. So that changes my targeting, that changes my release, that changes everything. See, it's like, I don't know if I'm doing that shoulder thing right, because it just has me like forward rolling the ball. So I don't think I'm, I don't know. I see what he's talking about. I just have to make it compute in my head. Slide this over this way, so. I 100% feel like that lazy shoulder. Like when I shot at that pin, I could feel my shoulder just swinging like this. That's a trip. I'm gonna set it up right here. Let's see. Okay, I think I'm done. Yeah, so I think I'm done, y'all. So I think this is every week. So I think if everyone's in town or whatever, I don't know how that works. But I'll ask before I leave. But so summer league, you know, my league is about to be up. Hold on, let me turn this around so since we're not looking at nothing. And y'all can. Okay. So, since my league is up in a couple weeks, I guess to substitute the live, we could probably do this, I think, right?
Year-round, buddy.
This year-round? Okay. So, it is every week. So, maybe this would be like my winter league, my bowling during the summer.
I'm not bowling the summer for this, probably.
That would be a good idea.
I'd rather bowl on patterns than house shots.
Right.
These patterns, you know what you're doing more than not.
Exactly. So, I think that's the plan, y'all. So, our streams will be moved to Wednesday nights during the summer. So, bookmark that. Tell a friend. What's good, Keith? This is just one big practice session. Bowled on four games, three different patterns. You missed all the fun, Sam. This was an experience. Bowled on three different patterns. I bowled on the U.S. Masters first, then Carmen Salvino, then we went to Wolf, then I went back to the Carmen Salvino, and I had a Jordan work on my game a little bit during the practice. You know, it wasn't like super $100,000 tournament or like that, so more practice, a little bit of fun at the same time. So I was working on some stuff. But I could feel it. I for sure feel it, though.
Your job?
But, I'm not sure. I think, hey, Chris, the patterns change every week? Or? Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Last week was Sydney, the other Masters pattern, and, what's the other pattern we pulled last week? We were here. What's the other pattern we pulled last week? It was Sydney, Masters, and what else? Might have been Charles Club. It only changed the last one.
Okay.
It changed Sydney of Wolf.
Okay. So yeah, the patterns change every week, but it is still short, medium, and long.
Yeah, it's always short, medium, long.
So it's always short, medium, long, but the patterns are interchangeable. So
we only had one night where I was house shot.
Yeah.
And that was the most ridiculous night I've ever seen. Mike Haugen for five games went like plus 280 something.
Wow.
On Trimrecker.
That's funny. So yeah. So remember Wednesday nights, probably about a month, because when's our league? We got like 3 weeks left. So 3 weeks. This is just a bonus live. I'll be live again tomorrow on house.
4 weeks.
So 4 weeks, okay. So maybe I'll shoot like 800 tomorrow after bowling on this.
We both got that. We all three got that.
Right? And go from there. So I think y'all had enough of looking at me for tonight, right? Thank y'all for joining. I am going to probably throw a few more balls. I think I can. And just go from there. So I will see y'all tomorrow night. Game three, as always. Game three, tomorrow night. And I will catch y'all later. Have a good night. Good night, everybody. See y'all tomorrow. Be safe.